sat down watching Jackson the Gap, Would You Rather for like several minutes. And now I want to do one. Because why not? Webcam is back. Don't know what I'm doing. My webcam is back. Actually had to make a set a new scene just for this game. Because I have one for anything else. I have one for the Markiplier's fan game, Hearts and Heroes, and now I have one for this. Moving on to the game. As a leader, would you rather be loved or be feared? Well, as a leader, if you're being lo if you're loved as a leader, people are more likely to trust you and like you and follow you that way. But if you're feared, then they're gonna be scared not to follow you, so they're gonna follow you more likely, you know? So I'm gonna go feared. Damn. Fuck you, majority of people. Would you rather be in jail for a year or live in complete isolation for in the mountains for a year? I don't like people, okay? I really do not like people, right? I don't like people, okay? I don't. At all. Gonna move on now. Would you rather be a mall cop or be a prison mall cop? Here's why. Mall cops don't get jumped 24/7. Prison guards probably do. Would you rather get shot or be stabbed? Well, fuck. Okay. Getting stabbed would hurt and suck more than being shot. Because if you get stabbed, you're gonna feel it immediately. If you get shot, your body's just gonna go into shock and be like, what the f just happened to me? So I'd rather get shot, to be honest. Yeah, I'm with the majority of people too. You had to marry someone, would you rather marry same gender attractive person or marry opposite gender that's shit, my man. Or marry opposite gender that's beyond ugly. Same gender attractive. I'm bisexual, so I don't really give a fuck. I'll suck his cock too. Did I really just fucking say that? Would you rather have 2 million YouTube subscribers or nope? I made my decision. Come on, y'all. You seen my decision? Come on, let's do it. Let's see it happen. Come on. 2 million. I'm only at what, 64? No, yeah, I'm at 63 right now. Not too bad though. Would you rather have Reddit take up 90% of your day or have 9 gag take up 90% of your day? I don't know, honestly. I don't even know what 9 gag is. I guess Reddit, because I don't know what 9gag is. Hang on, I'm gonna look it up. I'm kidding, I don't know what it is, and I only got one to right now. If you were to participate in the Olympics, would you rather be in the Summer Olympics or be in the Winter Olympics? Summer. Fuck the winter. Hate the cold. Would you rather have to smile every waking hour or have to laugh loudly every 30 minutes? Could I skip this one, please? I don't like smiling. I really don't. I honestly hate my smile. I don't know, mate. I don't really like my smile. And you want me to pick smile or laugh loudly every 30 seconds? just gonna skip that one because I don't know. Have hair to the ground and never. Oh, sorry. Would you rather have hair to the ground and never cut it, or shave yourself bald every morning? I love my hair. No, I'm not. Ooh, 50-50. It's not perfectly 50-50, though. Whatever. Be a Jedi Master or be an elite Saiyan? I don't know what that is. S-A-I. S-A-I. Y-A-N. Shut up. I know I'm stupid. Shut up. It gave me Yahoo for some reason. Drain constantly in deep space so I unlock more forms of including SSJ-3 and SSJ-grade-3 as both have drawback. You lost the pasta as my metabolism is burning up food constantly. Immaterial and pass it off as it was fucking... That one. The Jedi one is 69%. Would you rather your partner have a homosexual affair or your partner have a heterosexual affair? I think this would just be more interesting. That would just be interesting. You walk in, imagine you walk in and your wife fucking a woman in your bed. Wouldn't you even be mad? I know I wouldn't. I'd be like, yo. You could have just called me and been like, yo, I'm gonna go fuck a woman. I got an email. One sec. Anyway, so last night, was that Twitch stream? Yeah. My Twitch account, hang on. My Twitch account got taken the fuck down. For all day. The whole day. Mitch was gone. The entire day. I don't know why. It's not like there was anything bad going on or anything. That fucking bastard really showed up. Reported my shit. For no fucking reason. So if you find that dude again, tell him that your boy told him to go fuck himself. Cause that dude's a fucking prick. Fuck that guy. And if you all are streamers out there, if you see this video and you stream on Twitch, and you seen that stream last night and his name shows up on your stream, in your chat, immediate ban. Immediate ban. Trust me, he's a prick. Or she. I don't really care. Trust me, you don't want them in your chat. You don't want them anywhere near your stream. You don't want them to find you. They came into mind and were like, oh, 24-hour stream on Omegle? Oh, hell no. You're gonna get banned. Like, fuck off, bro. The fuck's the matter to you? You're in my shit. Would you rather eat fast food burgers every night or eat Chinese? Nope. I don't really like Chinese food that much. I'm gonna move on before somebody comments about that. In an unlucky survival situation, would you rather go swimming with sharks or go swimming with alligators? You're croggy, why? I don't want to go swimming with an alligator. But I don't want to go swimming with a shark either. Bloody hell. Moving on. I guess sharks. That's majority too. I got Coca-Cola. Oh, my meat is gonna get rid of this Coke. I said, what? I didn't even hit it as hard as I hit the brisk cans. I just tap. I'm looking into there now. This video is fairly interesting. 10 minutes so far. Not bad. I guess I'll go 20? That should be good. Would you rather always have fingernails 5 inches or longer, or have a snorkel on your face permanently? Well, have y'all seen my nails? These bitches. I don't care. My nails are always long. So, I guess I'll go with the fingernails. I normally have long fingernails anyway. Okay, I don't know why. Would you rather be visited by ancient aliens or be visited by mole people? You mean the United States government? I'm so gonna get arrested for that one. Oh well. Ancient aliens. That'd be pretty dope. Would you rather be naked all the time or never leave your house or apartment? Why don't you want someone I know would want me to do? Blue. And I know exactly what I want that certain someone to do as well. Blue. Morgan? Or not Morgan, sorry, Megan. Megan. You know who I'm talking to. You know. Yep, wrong one. Fuck, wrong one. You know who I'm talking to. God damn it, I fucked it all up. Stop the bit, I fucked it up. We're going back to the. Fuck! We're going back to this. I messed it up. I'm just gonna go at red and we're gonna move on. Would you rather be barefoot for the rest of your life or wear Crocs? Nope. Your boy don't like Crocs. They're like the most uncomfortable shoe in the entire world, in my opinion. I swear to God. Would you rather be Alexander the Great in Greece? Or be. I'm going to Greece. Screw that shot. And I got a text message from Megan. Yeah, they're a real person. Said I'm recording a video and I said their name a few times. Would you rather hoard or compulsively clean? Compulsively clean. Yeah, this is not okay. Yeah, this is not okay. I personally don't like it. But I just don't clean up. Cause I'm a fucking bum. So I don't know why, but I just never clean. Also, I got another email. One sec. I'm gonna eat some chocolate. I'm gonna go about 5 more minutes, maybe less. I don't know yet. We're gonna do just a couple more questions. Would you rather eat Lay's potato chips or eat Pringles? Personally, I like Utz. I'm kidding. Actually, I do like Utz. I like their. Yes, I like their crab chips. Totally. Holy English. I swear not, I speak English totally. I like the Utz crab chips. If you were on my stream last night, you would have seen me eating a bunch of them. another night. I love the Lay's potato chips. My personal favorite chips. Wouldn't you rather always disappoint people or always anger people? I have a choice now. Oh my god. Wow. Wait. I just thought about it. So, if you always disappoint people, then your parents are always disappointed in you, right? And that means if they're disappointed in you, they're gonna get pissed off at you. But if you anger your parents, then they're probably disappointed as well. Meaning, that no matter what, your parents hate you.
Yeah. Fuck. How did...
I knew that one anyway. And you know, I want to go with red now. Because I want to... Oh, man. I read it in my head immediately. I want to play dodgeball. I like dodgeball. I love dodgeball. I don't even know what four square is. You know Spartan? Halo. Become a COG, a COG. He has a war. Fucking Halo. I grew up on that bitch. Would you rather have a very attractive spouse that treats you badly? Or have an ugly spouse that adores you? Look, man. Just because they're ugly doesn't mean shit. Listen. I don't know how old any of y'all are. Nor do I really give a fuck right now. You ever date someone? I don't give a shit if they're ugly. They're hot. They're adorable. They're whatever. I don't care. If they treat you like shit, leave them on the spot. They treat you fucking wonderfully. Whether they're ugly or not, you stay with them. I do not care. You know how many ugly bitches I've dated? A lot. You know how many fucks I've given? Zero. Would you rather spend a year with the Pope or spend a year with a Dalai Lama? I don't know who that is, so I'm spending a year with the Pope. Spending a year with the Pope. Would you rather be a starting NFL kicker in the league for 15 years, or be a starting NFL quarterback in the league for 4 years?
NFL.
Well, I think they're the NFL. But a quarterback. Because why not? Would you rather sleep only 3 hours a night on an extremely comfortable bed, or sleep as long as you want on a cold rock? That's literally my bed already, is the blue one. Would rather be a vampire or be a vampire? I go bite, bitch. I bite you. I suck your blood. Would you rather always wear a top hat or always wear a giant clock necklace? A top hat? Obviously I want to wear a top hat. Alright, last question. Maybe. I don't know yet. Would you rather eat a tablespoon of salt or eat a tablespoon of salt? Love salt. Especially street salt. Or would you rather Skittles or M&M's? Skittles. Last one. Real quick. Would you rather take the cinnamon challenge or take the gallon challenge? Gallon. That one won't kill me. Alright. That was it. That's all 20 minutes. That's all we got. That's all the time we have. Good night, guys. I love you. It is like 22:48 at night. Future me. Edit in right around this area what that time means. Or over here. I don't really care. We're down here. Either here and there or somewhere around this box. Okay, I don't care where, put it somewhere, so that people watching this know what 2248 military time means, so they don't have to look it up or figure it out. Okay, bye.